there everyone, and welcome back to episode 2 of my Hexxit modpack survival series. And yeah, I'm still in this cave, I've smelted all my ores and I'm pretty much ready to go. Alright, so where we left off, we'd explored the cave, we defeated the gremlins and I'm back up to like the top bit. I've got all my resources piled together and I think I'm gonna make some more armour and stuff. I can make some diamond armour, which is really sweet. Oh, I'm gonna look so cool. Let's put this on. Oh yeah. what else have I got? I've got 4 gold. I'm not sure if you can make copper armor. No, I don't know. No, I didn't think you'd be able to, but it's worth a try. I have 2 diamonds, 3 irons. I can't make any more armor of that. I do have a diamond sword though, which is pretty good. But yeah, what I'm going to need to do now is I'm going to explore the overworld, see if I can find somewhere to set up home, because I'm going to be really picky about where I do it. So yeah, that's pretty much the plan. Like, I'm just full of stuff, absolutely full. I still need to make some room actually to take my furnace and my coal. So I'm just going to leave that stuff there. Right. Okay, I think I'm pretty much ready to go. I've got half my armour, so that's a pretty good start, I think. Oh, I could have made some leather armour, couldn't I? Actually, yeah, I'm just going to quickly do that. I forgot, I got all that leather from that chest. So, I need a hat. Is that right? Yep, I think I need a hat, and I also need a top. There we go. Awesome. So now I'm fully covered in armour, brown and blue. Leather and diamond does not go really well together, but hey, let's go find a base. Let's do it. I don't want to stray too far because I really want to explore that awesome thing down there with those horrible nasties in. It's got to have a lot of treasure in it for sure. I would have thought so. What else is around? There's also a battle tower over there. There's that dome thing. Actually, I might have a quick look in there. Just see what's going on. Because you never know what's going to be in there. Oh, I can hear something. Hello? Is that a jukebox? Oh no, it's a trap, isn't it? Oh my god, run! I can't even pick that jukebox up anyway because my inventory is full. I think that was a trap. I don't know. Who knows? So yeah, awesome battle tower there. Got some kind of ruins over here. Let's go and have a look at these. Maybe they'll have some treasure in, who knows? More caves down there. Oh, look, even more stuff. Just stuff spawns everywhere. It's really cool. So what's in here? Any baddies? Yep. Quick, defeat it. Sweet. Oh, why isn't it? Is it lagging? I don't know. Well, let me open these chests. I'm full of stuff anyway. All right, I'm gonna have to come back here and see if those chests will actually open. That's a bit weird. I think it's just lagging a lot, as you can see. It's obviously trying to generate something. I don't think it's issues with my computer because that's running it pretty well. But yeah, it's just the mod pack is so full of stuff that it just takes a long time to render everything, I think. What else have we got? More caves. Don't want to go in any more caves. So what's over here? I can see a big polar bear. Oh right, this is what's causing the lag, I think. Lots of pretty world holes. Brilliant. Oh no! Oh no! I fell. Fell all the way down here. What's down here then? Anything? Anything? Some more of this ice stuff, more world holes. Right, I think that might be a battle tower. Possibly could be an underground one. Oh god, I hate these caves. They just go on forever. I want to get out of here. I don't want to be here. Oh no. Now, why did I go exploring in here? I should have just made my way out. I'm trying to find a home, damn it. What's that? What is that? Alright, I can't even pick it up. Never mind. I'm not sure what that is anyway, to be honest. Some kind of bush. Oh no, I can hear baddies. But I can't see them. Oh, why did I have to wander off for? Why couldn't I just leave? I'm really lost now. Oh no. Oh, there you are. Spiders always jump on you. Even if I find anything, like I've got no room for anything in my inventory, so I just need to set up a base. Is this the way out, please? Yes, finally. I don't think this is the way I came in, but it will do. Hello, Mr. Polar Bear. I wonder if the polar bears are aggressive or not. No, I think they're friendly. Unless you attack them, then they're probably quite aggressive. But we're not going to do that because they're probably really strong. Oh, I don't know where to build. I know there's like so many different biomes to choose from. And I'm not really sure if I want to build in this one. What is that though? Oh my god. What is that? It's huge. Look at that. Oh, it's like some kind of... Oh no, all those spawners. I can see them from here. No, I'm not going in there yet. I don't feel prepared enough to go in there yet. Especially after that experience I had last time. Okay, so this is a bit weird. I'm trying to eat to fill up my hunger. And it's just not happening. Let me see if I can eat something else. Let me try this. Oh no, no, I didn't want to do that. What? Let me pick them up, please. Thank you. Okay, it's not letting me eat the pork chops either. Not really sure what's going on. What is this? Oh, you know what? I'm not going to look at anything because I can't pick it up. My inventory is full. I really hate it when my inventory is full, but you do find that with these mod packs that there's just so much stuff that you end up carrying it around. Oh, a dimensional door. Cool. I'm not going to go in one yet, though. But I will bear in mind that there is one there. So I can come back to that later on. Oh my god, where am I going to set up home? I don't really want to do it on the... Alright, I think... Is that a village over there? That could be a village. I'm just going to go and have a look. They might have a bed I can steal because I haven't seen any sheep around here anyway. I don't think it's a village. Nope. No, it's definitely not a village. Oh no, this land is just taking so much time to generate. It's being weird. So what is this? I think this might be a part of the ruins mod. Let's have a look. Right, there's nothing in there. Is it going to let me eat yet? Oh, finally, it let me eat something. I don't know why it was doing that. That was really weird. More random ruins. Oh, there's another one of those thingies over there. This snow biome just seems to be going on forever. I'm not really sure where to go. Oh, I found some kind of house. It looks like one of those houses that spawns in a village, but... Oh, there's a chest on top of there. Look at that. Oh, you know what? There's no point me looking. My inventory is full. I keep forgetting this. There's just two... Oh, a penguin! Oh my god. Hello. They're so cute. Oh, I did not know penguins spawned in this biome. Wow. I wonder what they drop. I wonder if they drop anything. They do. Obviously, is that a penguin head? Is it? What can I drop to see if I can pick that up? Feathers. Scrap meat. Penguin head. What? Can you wear it? No. You can't wear it, but I'm not really sure what it's for. I will keep it anyway. So let's see if there's anything up here. No. It's just a random castle. Oh no. I do feel bad for killing that penguin, but he was really cute. I can see another house in the distance over there, so we'll go check that out too. Oh, this looks pretty cool. I'm not too sure what that is though. That looks a bit glitched. Yeah, it's a world hole. Those things are ruining my game. Right, what is this? Got some random fences in. Okay, that's a back door. What's up here? Like a roof? Oh, this is pretty cool, you know. Oh, I like it. There's a sheep too. I need one of those. Definitely need some wool. There's another one. Cool, so I need one more sheep and then I can actually make a bed. Oh, but I can't pick the wall up. You know what? I am going to set this up as a temporary base. I'm just going to take it. It's probably better than anything I could ever build myself. And let's finally put some of this stuff away. I put all my food in here because I'm a bit OCD about organising my chests. So anything food related is in there. I need to go pick up my wool. Oh god. Oh god. Right, where's the other one? I think there were two, right? There it is. Okay, so I only need one more sheep and then I can actually make a bed, which is pretty... Oh, yes. There you are. Awesome. There's quite a lot of sheep, actually. Okay, so now I can definitely make a bed, which is so cool. I'm just going to steal this house for the minute because it's a pretty nice setup. Let's make loads of wood. So make a crafting table. Let's put that down over here. Oh no, didn't mean to do that. Derp. Let's put it just there and make a bed. Oh no, what am I doing? That's how you make a bed. Yes. Cool, so I actually have a bed. I think I'll have this room as my bedroom. Boop. Let's light this place up a bit. It's looking a bit dark. Okay, so I need to make some glass pane so I can have it looking a bit more homey. I don't really want these. I'm not really sure what they're there for. But I'll take the fences anyway. I can use it for when I build a farm. Actually, I do kind of like this house. It's pretty cool. Definitely going to keep it, I think. Alright, so I can put my furnace down. I think this needs lighting up a bit too, actually. Just light it up in here. And around so I don't get too many nasties. Spawning everywhere. Light it up. Light up the darkness. Oh, some kind of underground thing right there. Have to check that out later. Right. Let's put this coal in here. Don't think I have anything to smelt right now. All the food I put in here, so I'll cook some chickens. Let's make some more chests. Actually, could do with a lot more. I think I'll also make some signs so I can start organising my stuff. Oh yeah, that looks good. Looks pretty good. Let me see if I can remember how to make signs. I think I can. Yeah. Cool. So in here we have tasty stuff. What should I put in here? Valuables. Valuable stuff. So I've got tasty stuff, valuable stuff, and random weird stuff. Cool. So now I can actually start organising my things. We've got diamonds, gold, lapis, copper. I don't know if any enchanted book, I'll put that in there. That's iron, emerald shards, and the rest is all kind of random stuff. Alright, so the random stuff we will put, actually I should put that in the important stuff. That is a part of one of the mods, but I'm not going to check it out just yet. Random stuff, ectoplasm, not really sure what that does yet, but I will check it out when I have time. Small heart, fur pelt, alright, from when I killed that beaver in the last episode. Leather, a penguin head, can I display that actually? I can display it like one of those weird things you get in like hunting lodges. Oh yeah, that is so cute. So, oh right, okay, what am I doing? I've got one of those, spider, you're being rude. Okay, I've got one of those buildings over there, quite close to my house, so I'm definitely gonna go check that out. Let me grab some food because I'm getting a bit hungry. Melons. Grab some more melons. Right. I have a house. Feeling pretty good. Do I have any string? No, I don't have any string. So I can get around to making a bow at some point. I have got some arrows. Yeah. I'm gonna sleep then. So I've got this set as my spawn. Looking pretty good. Oh no. Monsters. Gonna have to go and kill these little buggers outside. There you are. Oh, you knocked my torch off. There you are. Look at him trying to jump up on me. Sorry. Doesn't work. Right, let me close this before anyone gets in. Anyone else? Anyone else want to start a fight with me? No? Pigs? Right, should be pretty good now. Do I have a nice kip? I like this house. I know it's kind of cheating because I didn't build it myself, but I'm going to take it anyway, definitely. I'd be walking around forever if I was trying to find my own place, but I don't think I will settle up a permanent house in this biome anyway, so yeah, I will get my own house going eventually. Okay, so before we go off to that thing, that building with all the nasties in, I don't need that. I'm going to stock up on stuff. Take some food. Nope. Right. I think I'll make some more torches. I'm running pretty low. Got some cooked chicken as well. Oh, right, you can smelt the rotten flesh as well, which will make leather, which is pretty cool. Such a useful mod. Okay. So now I've got a lot more torches, a bit better equipped now to go and explore that random thing and probably die, but hey. Looking pretty cool. Let's do this. Let's go explore. Stupid spider. I like it. I like this house. I'm not really sure what the roof is doing, but yeah. Oh, what is that? That's like a huge castle. That's enormous. I want to go check this out. I know I said I was going to go to the other place, but I want to see what this is. I want to have a look. And probably not go in it. Looks pretty insane. Oh my god. Right, well now I've slept, I can be a bit more fearless, take a few more risks, because I'll always be able to find my way back home if I die. Oh, what am I doing? Can't climb. Look at this place. Gotta try and find the way in. Oh my god, what is that sound? Oh, that was a weird sound. Oh no. What is that? Oh, it's freaking me out. Making weird sounds. Ooh. Is this the way in? I can hear an Endy man. I can't see him though. Right. So, where is the entrance to this thing? Oh my god, it is so big. walls. How do I get in? Yep. Ooh, you're glitchy cow. I can't even hit you right now. That's a bit weird. Yeah, I can't hit anything. That's going to be a bit of an issue if I'm going in this place. What is that? I just... I keep getting distracted so easily, but there's a ridiculous amount of stuff in this mob pack. There's just like an obsidian thing. Right. Some weird bushes too. What can I do with this? Can I... Did I take it? A mallow berry. Saturating. Looks like it's some kind of food, so I'm definitely going to stock up on whatever this is. You might even be able to plant it or something like that. I don't know. There's another random house over there. There's a... Oh, wow. That just looks incredible. Oh, my God. There is the entrance. I can see the spawners. So, we already know it's going to be ridiculously hard. I'm a bit scared. Oh, this is, like, the worst mod pack for me to play. Any interesting ores that I can collect before I go off exploring to my death? Don't think so. Right. Do not want to fall down that hole. Okay. I guess we should do this. Let's go in. Oh, it's these guys. It's these walker guys. You dead. Oh my god. It made me jump. Let me just kill this. Oh no, there's more. Die. Actually, I've got quite a lot of XP, which is pretty cool. Oh, there's so many baddies in there. Alright. I think I'm going to leave it here. Wow, they speak to each other as well, like the gremlins. I love that. It's so cute. But it kind of makes me care about them, which is a bad thing. yeah. So, next episode, we're going to go in here. We're going to explore. We're going to try to find some awesome loots. So, yeah, you've got that to look forward to. I hope you're enjoying the series so far, because... it's a lot of fun. Whoop whoop. I'm looking pretty cool in this armor. yeah. So next episode, exploring this castle thing. Yeah. Bye.